Here it is. This is Path and Tarot in under 60 seconds. Okay, let's go. Let's talk about it. We've got Seven of Wands, Courage. This is good. So you can take what you want from this. But what the Seven of Wands wants to tell you is that seize your courage and your ability to take action and give those actions vitality, give life to the thoughts that are in your head at the moment. So enjoy your courage, use it, and I'll see you in the next reading.